Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this particular video, I'm going to show you how to project your scripture from your secondary PC to your primary PC, as you can see right here on the screen. So I'm just going to go ahead and bring in and open the software. Okay, here, let's open the software and put a scripture on the screen. I'm just going to put the book of Ezra. Let's go with 9:11, and let's project that, and you can see it reflecting on my primary PC. You can see right here, so the scripture is currently on my primary PC reflecting right there, and this is what I'm going to show you in this particular video, how you can be able to also project your own scripture from your secondary PC to your primary PC. This is actually a request I got from one of my subscribers, okay? And if you have any requests for me, you can also comment that in the comment section below. You can send me a message on WhatsApp or on my Telegram channel, okay? So, and we'll get that done. I'll also make a video for you as well, okay? So he said he wants to know how to he can be able to project his scripture from his secondary PC to his primary PC, okay? So, and you can see how everything is looking. Whatever changes I'm making here is also reflecting on my primary PC, and it does not lag. All this is done via NDI, okay? So no cable is connected in any of this laptop, just a good network and you are good to go, and you can be able to achieve this, as you can see there on the screen. If you're just coming across this channel for the first time, or you haven't subscribed to my YouTube channel, just hit that red subscribe button below, turn on the notification bell so you always be notified whenever I drop new videos here on my YouTube channel. And if you're a returning subscriber, thank you very much for all the support. Remember to give this video a thumbs up so the YouTube algorithm can also recommend it to other people as well, so they can see the educative content we are sharing here on my YouTube channel. Okay, so without any further ado, let me show you how you can be able to project your scripture from your secondary PC to your primary PC. Before you carry out this tutorial, make sure the two PC are connected to the same network. They are connected to the same internet. I'm using my phone hotspot, and the two PC are currently connected to my phone hotspot. Okay, so that is why I'm able to see the secondary PC right here, because we are doing this using NDI. The software we'll be making use of in this particular tutorial is called Bible Show. Okay, so we'll be using Bible Show to carry out this assignment. I'm just going to close any of this and start all over again so that you can see it. I'm just going to start from scratch, close my vMix and every other software that I have running in on these two PC. I've already closed the Bible Show here. I'm just going to go over here and close the vMix software here, okay, as well. So close, and you can see it right here. It's already closed, okay? So let's start from scratch. The first thing you are going to do is to go ahead and download Bible Show software. I've also dropped the link in the description below. The Google Drive link, I've put it there. You can also go ahead and download it for your PC as well. And once you're done downloading the Bible Show software, just open it and double click on it. You see the Bible Show 5 and the KJV. The KJV is the King James version of Bible. I also have other Bible version that I added right there. Don't worry if you are using French or whichever version of Bible you are making use of. I'm also going to show you how you can be able to download different versions of Bible on Bible Show. Okay, so let's go ahead and install it. Just double click on it, and you see the welcome to Bible Show 5.4 setup. Click on next and agree, and hit the install button, and this will install the Bible Show software on your PC. You can see run Bible Show. Just don't tick that, untick it, okay, and click on finish. Once you've done this, go ahead and install the KJV, which is the King James version. You can see right there, install the King James version, and here click on the install button there at the bottom. So just click on the install button there, and this will install the King James version on your PC. And once you're done installing the Bible Show software, okay, so the next thing you are going to do is to go ahead and open your vMix, okay, from your primary PC. Just go ahead and open vMix, which is what I'm going to do. Go ahead and open vMix right here, and I'm just going to give it a moment for it to load. So once it's finished loading, import your templates here. You see the open there, so your template you've saved previously on vMix, you can import that here, okay? So let's import your template, and I think it should be good. Okay, so I'm currently importing one of my template that I saved here. Okay, and you can see right there, it has finished importing. Okay, so how do you bring in your Bible to your primary PC from your secondary PC using the Bible Show software? Go ahead from your secondary PC and open Bible Show 5. Now, before any of this, make sure your PC, your two PCs are connected to the same network. It's very, very important. Remember, we are doing this through NDI. Okay, so we are not using any cable. So make sure your two PC are connected to the same network. It can be your phone hotspot, it can be an external internet, open the Bible Show software. Okay, so I'm just going to give it a moment for it to load. And once it finishes loading, let's close the release note and everything. Once it finishes loading right here, the next thing you are going to do is to go ahead and put in a scripture on the screen. Okay, go ahead and put in a scripture on the screen. I'm just going to select anyone and click on this play button for you to be able to bring in your scripture, and you can see right there. So I'm just going to select a theme that I like. I prefer this one because it changes color. You can see I prefer this one because it changes color. And once you've done this, the configure button right there, as you can see, click on the configure button. Okay, once you're on the configure button, tick the NDI output. As you can see the NDI output right there. So tick the NDI output and untick the display window. Okay, so select the NDI output and untick the display window. Just go back to Teams here, and you can see your scripture is currently showing on the screen. Now, how do you bring it to your primary PC? I'm just going to close this one here. Okay, so how do you bring it to your primary PC? As you can see there, no scripture is displaying. Now go over to add input there. Okay, so go over to add input. When you're on vMix, click on the add input, and once it opens, just going to wait for it to go over to NDI and desktop capture. You can see there, so click on the NDI and desktop capture. And once you click on that, you see the poor PC, which is my secondary PC. Once again, connect the both PC to the same network. Okay, so you can use your phone hotspot, it will still work fine. Whatever thing you use, it will still work fine, but just connect the two PC to the same network. Okay, so click on it and open, and you can see it right there on the screen. Okay, you can see right there on the screen, and that is the Bible there. Okay, so that is the Bible there. You can see that's the Bible there. So whatever changes you are making from your secondary PC here is also reflecting on your primary PC, as you can see there. See, whatever changes you are making on the Bible, it's showing right there. Okay, and as you can see, so this is how to project your scripture from your secondary PC to your primary PC, and you can do this with ease. It does not lag, it works perfectly fine, and there's nothing like lagging here and there. Okay, so, and it doesn't even consume much of your system resources, like your system to bring in the Bible inside this box you are seeing right there. Don't worry, I'm also going to make a video on how you can bring in your Bible and your video inside the box, as you are seeing right there on the screen. Just double click on it. So I'm just going to bring it in, and that is it. You can see how the Bible is looking right there. Don't worry, I'm also going to make a video on how you can be able to do this on vMix as well. You can see right there, see how it's looking, everything is looking fine. The Bible on one corner and the man of God that is preaching on the other corner as well. So I'm also going to make another video for this particular tutorial on how you can bring in your scripture in and side by side with your video on vMix as well. Okay, see, so whatever changes